A rash of car break-ins has people on edge in several Baltimore County neighborhoods, and in some cases, the victims unknowingly provided the thieves easy access to their homes as well. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh is live in Timonium with the latest. Carrie.
Well, police tell us that the thieves targeted at least three neighborhoods off the York Road corridor here in Baltimore County. Investigators say most of the break-ins were crimes of opportunity, cases where people left their cars unlocked, including, they say, in some cases, their garage door openers clipped to the visors. Ivy Church Road sits in a quiet part of Timonium. The large yards and peaceful atmosphere enticed Amanda McComber and her husband to move their family here 3 months ago. She says they grew lax about locking doors because they felt so safe until about 10 days ago.
During the night, someone came in, opened cars that were open in the neighborhood, and my husband's car was one of them. So he had some work credit cards in his car, and a diaper bag got stolen, which they got nothing out of.
Police tell us the thieves hit about 20 cars in the neighborhood, including three here at Andrew Fava's house.
The first car I went to, everything was all over the car, and I thought it was one of my kids that was looking for something.
Most of the cars were easy targets because they were unlocked, according to detectives. However,
I think they jimmied the cars open.
Investigators say the break-ins are part of a string of at least 30 spanning from Timonium to Loveden Farms in Cockeysville over the past 2 weeks. In several cases, police say the thieves got a hold of garage door openers in the cars and let themselves in, stealing valuables.
Stop! Go.
The break-ins haven't changed the way the McComers feel about their new home, but they do double-check the locks now.
There are neighbors who have been here for a long time who have said, you know, this never happens in this neighborhood, but now we're just going to have to be more vigilant. So I think people are really helping each other, remind each other to close garage doors and lock car doors and things like that. I certainly won't be leaving any car doors open anymore, unfortunately.
Baltimore County Police tell us they do believe it's likely that all of these cases are linked. However, at this point, they do not have any suspects. They are reiterating tonight, of course, the importance of locking your doors and making sure that you don't leave any valuables visible through your car windows. Reporting live in Timonium, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Carrie, thank you.